What you get when you combine scalar processing on the CPU with parallel processing on the GPU? You get heterogeneous system architecture, or HSA, that enables high bandwidth access to memory and high application performance at low power consumption. HSA defines interfaces for parallel computation utilizing CPU, GPU, and other programmable and fixed function devices, and support for a diverse set of high-level programming languages, thereby creating the next foundation in general-purpose computing. This will place CPUs, GPUs, and other accelerators as equal citizens across computing platforms, where applications will flow between the processor types depending on their workload. The goal is for HSA to make it easy for developers to program for heterogeneous parallel computing by defining and promoting an open industry standards-based approach to heterogeneous computing. The ease of programmability is feasible by enabling leveraging existing programming languages. This will provide a common hardware specification and broad support ecosystem to make it easier for software developers to deliver innovative applications that can take greater advantage of today's modern processors. Applications are forward-looking because they will be compatible with future ISAs, which help ensure compatibility. The bottom line is that current applications will be designed to work with new hardware designs as they come out, and hardware vendors like AMD can change their hardware to differentiate from other companies, but again maintain application compatibility. HSA sets the ideal groundwork for building up solutions like OpenCL, C++, AMP, OpenMP, Python, Java, and JavaScript. HSA becomes the framework on which these existing higher-level languages and technologies can be built upon. It democratizes compute and makes it open to everyone. Tools programmers will be able to leverage HSA runtime to build custom tools at different layers in the stack. HSAIL is HSA Intermediate Language, which is the assembly language of HSA. It's the virtual ISA that encapsulates many of the HSA. HSAIL shields the software stack from the specific hardware cores, but still delivers performance via the finalizer. To the developer, this brings write-once, run-anywhere cross-platform programmability, but now with performance. Designing applications to take advantage of the heterogeneous computing will drive next generation of breakthroughs and actually significantly help to improve the user experience. The HSA Foundation is poised to revolutionize the new wave and next generation of applications like natural user interface and gestures, experience that is beyond HD experiences, audio-video content, and continuous computing with content available on all your computing devices, biometric recognition, and augmented reality. The HSA Foundation is a not-for-profit consortium for SoC IP vendors, OEMs, academia, SoC vendors, OSVs, and ISVs. Global technology leaders including AMD, Arm, Imagination Technologies, MediaTek, Texas Instruments, and Samsung are the initial founding members of the HSA Foundation. AMD suggests that to find out more information about the HSA Foundation's membership levels and benefits, or to join the organization, please go to www.hsafoundation.com.